It's time for a final. Darton Open final and first finalist, Pius Labutis from Lithuania. Second finalist, Alex Kazakis from Greece. Ladies and gentlemen, support the players, support the game. Let's start.
Welcome everybody to the Datel Tallinn Open 2023. What a final we have here from Greece, Alex Kazakis against Lithuania's Pius Labutis. It's a race to 11. There'll be a new name on the trophy this evening. This is the fifth edition of the Tallinn Open, getting ever popular. Labutis beating Germany's Tobias Bongers in the semi-final. And of course, if you were with us earlier, you've seen Alex Kazakis taking care of Estonia's Denis Grabe. Broke the hearts of Estonians. This scratching on a cue ball there. Made the two ball off the break, but the cue ball scratches to the corner, giving Alex Kazakis ball in hand. Can hear a little bit of the creaking. That is our commentary box underneath the spectators, actually. Had a few of them pop down here, see what's going on. A nine ball for first blood for Alex Kazakis. Starting off this final the way he left the semi-final, full control, courtesy Pius Labutis' scratch. 1-0 Alex Kazakis, race to 11. followed this evening with the opening ceremony for the Euro Tour. We have some lovely music taking place as well. Should be a nice show. We'll have a look, see if we can record that for you and bring it to you later. First. We'll enjoy this final. Alex Kazakis, after stealing the rack off of Piers Labutis, breaks in rack number two with a 1-0 lead. Alex, come up with a dry break. Nothing dropping. So Piers Labutis has a chance now. Nicely spread, just a matter of controlling positional play here. Piers ending up a little bit straight on this six ball. Gonna make position for the seven. Difficult to get now. Apologies if you can hear all the creaking, something that we'll have to look at changing over the next few days. Commentary position adds to the ambience though. Piers Labutis ties the match up 1-1. 3, Lithuania's Bielis Labutis to break off. A dry break from Bielis, nothing down. Fortunately, Alex cannot see the one ball. I think he's going to have to try and play a push out here. It to rest on the side rail. I've got a feeling Bielis might give this back to Alex. Cue ball very close to the pocket makes the cue in action a little bit difficult. You can see all of it, but is he going to? Yeah, he's taking it. There's a shot clock on this final. Try and get the cue ball. Well, I thought he was going to play safety. That was on, but it was always going to be a risk. And he's left Alex now. What a great chance. Got to go airborne. That's a good jump shot there from Alex Kazakis. Position for the two as well. Just nudging that four ball on the way through. Put himself out of position. Four was open for the center. He's closed the door now. Aggressive bank shot maybe. Has he got lucky? He has. Lady Luck is sitting on his shoulder. Tried a bank. Took the corner shop. Did apologize to Bielis. Kazakis now with a 2-1 lead. This final race to 11. Nice jump shot. Let's get the match underway there from Alex. Just about. That's seven ball dropping to the center. Looked like Alex was on another dry break. Seven balls helped him out. Can see the one ball. Hasn't really got a great option here. Two ball down the other end. So I think Alex here looking for a place to hide the cue ball. Down with a two maybe. Looks like he's got the safety. Beers looking to kick at this. Ideally, get behind that one ball. Hit the two rails first. Very close to the top rail. That'd be a difficult one. Managed it. There is a gap for Alex to take it on. Does go past the nine to this corner. If Alex can get enough control on a cue ball, could keep position for the two. We're not sure if he wants to take it on or not. Using his time extension. Great shooting and control as well. Great shot by Alex Kouzakis. Another one needed to get position for the three ball. Back up the other end. Oh, and just kissing that four on the way through. For the bank. Well, reasonably safe there. Fortunate. It was a bad error. I'm playing that two ball. But a lot of draw and English on the cue ball. Bumped into the four, which led to that safety effort or bank effort. B was trying to find a place to hide. There is a gap. Alex can see the three. Can you see enough of the left-hand side to take it on? Obviously not elected to try and play a safety. Pierce already with his jump stick out. He's going to go airborne to take this three on. Tremendous shot. Would have liked a little bit more travel on the cue ball there. Leaves himself a real tough four ball. Round the back of the four. I don't think he could do that again. Almost a dead cert to hit the four. Managed to somehow squeeze it around the back. Nine ball ties the match up, 2-2, race to 11. second ball. Drops in the centre pocket. Hasn't got a shot on the two. Two is hanging near the centre pocket. Cue ball right behind the nine ball. Peel's just looking up table for a safety area. Gotta be quick. Well, I've got a feeling Beals might be getting that back. Depends how much Alex can see at this too. Can he see enough to pot it? Look like, no, he's gonna send a cue ball down behind the three and four. Oh, good shot. Good shooting. Didn't think from the angle we have, they could see enough of that. Just checking back on the chat here. Mark J. Halvorsen asking, is it a new cloth? Yes, it is. Put on just a few days ago. What is Dutt El Tallinn Open? Also following this, we have the Euro Tour. Making contact with a two. He's got out of that quite well. Two ball very close to the eight ball. I don't think Alex can really take it on. Doesn't need to either. Look at a three and four. There's no reward really. Pushing the boat out for this two ball. Needs to get it safe though. Oh, Tiffany, wrong there, asking about is there a shot clock? Yes, there is. The players have 35 seconds total time to execute the shot. After 25, a referee will call time. And each player has one extension per rack of 25 seconds. Hence Bios running around the table at the moment. Made the jump but left Alex an open shot on the two. The three and four still a problem, and with that shot from Beals sort of tied the five ball up as well, made it a little bit more difficult. Anyway, a lot of work to do in this rack yet. I'm not sure if Alex will want to take it on. Well, he does. Opens up the three and four. Five is on to the corner. Side to make it easy for the five. Yes, Kazakis now with a 3-2 lead over Lithuania's Pius Laputis. This is the final of the Datel Tallinn Open, if you just joined us. It's a race to 11. Dry break from Alex Kazakis. A rare dry break. He has had a couple in this arena today, earlier in the match with Dennis Grabe. Had one there. Got another one here. That allows Pius Laputis. Good chance to level the match here. Making two balls in that shot, leaving himself the pink four. A lot of juice on that. Gets position for the seven. These two players at the moment just trading blows. No one really stamping their authority on this match. Both trying. Having a dry break. It's not going to help. Helps Pius as he takes this nine ball out to tie the match up 3-3. All square in a Datel Tallinn Open final. People on the chat, greetings to you all too. Bell Brown, Bell Keys, how many Bells are there? Bellany. Bellany, Bell, and Bell. There you go. just making the one ball off the break. He snookered himself on the two. Playing a push out here. Ooh. That's an interesting place now. Alex got to do something with this. He could take the combination, but I can't see it. But he's got to take it on, otherwise Pios might. It's not a combination that these players would contemplate most of the time. What has Pios got in mind? Percent sure what Pios, his intentions were there. He's got distance between cue ball and the two ball. Safety there. Kicked at the two, but he's left Alex a chance now. Oh, Bob is asking who's commentating. No, I'm not Estonian. Used to live very close by, but no. Originally from London, England. Big mistake there, and he's got away with it. Wow. Wow, again, Alex holding his hand up, smiling like a Cheshire cat. He just got a bit of cream. Nice. Kazakis now with a 4-3 lead over Pius Labutis. This is a race to 11 and the final of the Tallinn Open.
Can talk and do you, can you hear me? Hört ihr mich? Könnt ihr mich verstehen? Because it was very quiet outside. A little elbow went out the signal. Mm-hmm. So we have to change the setting.
Better?
Okay, rack number 8. Alex Kazakis to break. Where's break? Has deserted him now. Was hitting him like a sledgehammer in the semi-final. Just reduced the volume a little bit. The result is the dry breaks are coming. There with that shot, nudging the 8-ball while playing that. Everything is nice and open for him, doesn't want to tie anything up. I think that was his concern by avoiding that collision. It made this positional play a little bit tougher. Eventually bumps into the 8-ball, but is okay. Big mistake there. Pios trying to keep the position for the 6. Cost him the 5-ball. That 8-ball and this 9 will give Alex a 2-rack lead. 5-3, he's in front, race to 11.
see some of the audience taking a quick time out themselves. Possibly there's a time out somewhere going on. Referee making the rack. Player having a timeout. So while the player takes a quick break, I'm going to go and get some water and join you straight away back. two rail kick here. Go down side of the seven. Behind the one. So gonna try the one rail kick.
Aye.
A little bit of English.
Extension
called. He's looking at the side rail option. Is eight ball hindering a little bit of the cue in action for that? Oh, that's a good effort. Where's the one ball going to end? I think Alex. See enough of that one to take it on. Oh, nicely controlled. Perfectly down for that two ball. Keeping a close eye. Alex doesn't touch that seven. Overdid it a little bit.
I have extension?
Yes.
Alex also using his time extension now. Yeah, just overcooked that shot a little bit, left himself wrong side of the three. Been more straight on the three would have been ideal. Got to try and hold position for the four. Left himself cut to the side pocket. Got to avoid the eight. Oh, nudged it. Oh, look at the cue ball. Big, big mistake there from Alex Kazakis. I really thought he would have drawn that a bit. Go the other side of the eight. Less chance of a collision. Didn't need to get down perfectly for the five. Anywhere around the middle pocket would have been perfect. Instead, he's hooked himself. Did the best he can, but I think Pius might be able to see enough of that five to have a go at it. Well, he got the jump stick, got to use a little bit of elevation. Used his time extension, so he's got to get a move on. Makes contact. And he's got a little bit of a reward as well. Players haven't used the time extension, have haven't got the luxury anymore. I've added time to think. Our cue ball has scratched. Ball in hand for Piers Laportis. He needed that, trailing 3-5. We can take these 4 balls, reduce the deficit. Hanging on in there. The stake from Alex has allowed Pios to reduce the deficit, now trailing 4-5. Alex still with the advantage. Just needing to turn another one around in his favour to get advantage back. He won the lag in a hill-hill situation. It will be Pios to break off. But Alex at the table, rack 10, leading 5-4. Break has deserted him. A dry break. Oh, a mistake there from Pios, trying to tie up Kazakis. Left the one ball open. Was fortunate. There's a 3 ball. It got close to the 4, making that a little bit of a problem. First, Alex has got the 1 and 2 to take care of. He's given himself the angle, and he has. A shot on the 2. And open up the 3 and 4. Yeah, it was going to be difficult there. 3 balls in a line, it was always going to get messy. Alex switching hands. Well, second best. You won't Married up to the five. Gonna be difficult bridging for Pius. Playing a good containing safety there. He knew that that five ball could act as a blocker. Made the bank. Has he got position for the four? He hasn't. Cue ball married up to the four. So again, Alex got to play a little safety here. Just wants to skim that four ball. Bit of left English. Just up past the eight onto the top rail. That's where ideally he'd like to be. That's the best shot he could hope from there. Seen Alex on his banking shots already today. Obviously, previous three ball. Is he going to go for the four as well? Oh, he missed this one though. I think he's been a little bit fortunate there. Did sort of attempt maybe pot that as well. Didn't really have much of an option under the circumstances. KG Affair, rack number 10. Important rack for both of these players. Pius to get level and get the advantage back. And Kazakis to keep his opponent at bay. A good safety there. Playing good stuff here at the moment. Not often you see many shots in a row as a safety battle in nine ball. Both players showing that they can do it as well. Again, a very, very good return. As I said, both players playing some good safety shots here. And Beals with the jump stick. So he's going to go airborne. Got a half a ball here to get over. Oh, wow. Almost made it as well. But he's left Alex a shot. Good attempt. Wasn't far away either. Winning the safety duel here. Has got this nine ball for a two rack lead. 6-4. Alex Kazakis race to 11. Over the halfway line. Superman in the audience. Beals Labutis breaking, trailing 4-6. Boys have made the four ball off of the break. A shot on the one. Balls are nicely spread. A good opportunity here for the Lithuanian to run this rack, keep himself in the match.
looking for two rail to get position for the eight ball. Well, getting too much of that, I think he was worried about the centre pocket coming across table here. Put a bit of English on there. And he's out of position now and in a real tough spot. To just really slice this eight ball really thin. Use four rails here, get the cue ball back on the bottom. That's the third, and there's your fourth rail. Only real consolation is the distance between cue ball and the eight. Other than that, not a lot of comfort from that position. Bios gets the nine ball, reduces deficit now, trailing 5-6. Unfortunate for Alex Kozakis. It's a tough shot. Cue ball scratching to center. Alex Kozakis breaking. Fortunately for Piers Labourdis, Alex's break has really deserted him, hence starting from the middle. Not often you see the players doing that. Change. Yeah, just signaling to his friends up there that he's trying everything, but the break has deserted him. It's a good job for Pios, actually, because if Alex had his break in going, I think he'd have been out of sight by now. Thank you.
commentating guy.
See you later.
Thank you.
Good safety there from Alex Kazakis. That's a little bit of pressure on Peels here. Peels made it back to 6-6, so he's in the driving seat. He'll be braking. Alex needs to turn it around. Gets out of the snooker. I think Alex has got enough angle on the three, but he can come around the table, round back a nine. Three rails and out to the middle. There, position for the four. Left himself a little square, but he should be okay on this nine ball. His advantage back to Alex Kazakis. Now leading 7-6, race to 11. Alex up next to break. In rack 14. look at the cue ball. Alex scratches. Made the one ball off the break. The cue ball followed. Pius Labudis with ball in hand. Again, match gonna be all square. Said earlier, these players just trading blows. 7-7, courtesy of the scratch there from Alice Kazakis. Race to 11, these players needing four more racks each. Dry break from Pius now. Both players struggling with their breaks here. It's a containing safety. Q cube or just bumping into the seven. Getting quite a cluster over there on the right hand side. And this one ball or the cue ball could be joining the cluster. Shot there. Good safety. Alex bringing two cues to the table. Brought his jump stick as well. Cue ball left the table, foul and ball in hand, Beals. There's a lot of distance for that cue ball to be travelling in the air. Extra bounce, ball in hand. Is this the opportunity for Beals Labordis to get control? Asking on the chat, a few things there. Yes, all the Euro Tour events and European Championships will be streamed live and free on the social media platforms. And the upcoming tournament, yes, the Dynamic Billiard Estonian Open is, of course, the number one tour in the world. Is played in Europe, but there ain't no tours around. Eurotour been running since 1992, entering its 32nd year. And already paid out several million in prize money. A draw on that cue ball, even Alex tapping his leg, showing his appreciation. Big mistake there from Beals, but he's got away with it. Six ball creeping up, and marrying the eight. But a big miss there. Didn't get quite the snooker he was looking for. Protected with the eight ball. Cannot send the six up to the corner pocket.
Extension.
Extension.
makes snooker himself.
I think that cue ball is really tight to that nine. Difficult to see. From where we're sitting. Oh, that's a real nice bank shot. But he's not been rewarded. Beautiful. Mistake there from the Lithuanian. Caught that a little bit too thick. Oh, he's Alex Kazakis. What a clear run at these three balls. Kazakis now with an 8-7 lead. Courtesy of that little mistake there from Pius. Rack 16, Kazakis to break, leading by one rack, 8-7, race to 11. Alex now made a ball off the break. Not the nicest shot. On the one, two ball frozen to the seven. Can get through the gap there and take this one on. Problem is the two ball. If he takes this on and bumps into the six and stays up there, he will be in trouble. Try to get a safety, keeping the cue ball behind the six, just pokes his head out. One ball splits the problem. Kazakis. Pot this one, get position for that two. Oh, a mistake. Mistake from Alex. Safety. Very, very good safety there from Beals. Alex getting out of it, getting reasonably safe as well, leaving Beals a real tough shot on the one. Cubo almost frozen to the rail, right near the knuckle of the pocket. So difficult bridging action. Tremendous shot. Really, really tough one. Made that look easy. Himself a little bit square. Well recovered. But Boris squares the match up, 1-1. 8-8 the score is now. Both players needing three more racks to claim the title. number 17. The Usla Buddhist to break off. In command. A dry break. Six almost dropped. Played ping pong with her knuckles. Playing a push out, Beals checking it out. Surprising there. And he was getting close to the time. Thought he might give it back to Alex because of that, but he used his time extension here. And judging by his reaction, he's left Alex a chance. Iron up a 2-3-5 combination. Remember, he's got to get position on the 2 as well, even if he pots the 5. Well, got to do another combination. A little bit easier this time, 2-3. Again, still wants to keep position for the 2 thereafter. Six ball still hanging in the centre pocket. Thank you. the wrong side of that eight ball. So he's going to have to go around the table. Three or four rails. Four rails it is. Position for the nine. For a 9-8 lead in this race to 11 final. Alex Kazakis again with his nose in front. Alex will be up next breaking. In rack 18. Making a couple of balls off the break, but he's not got a shot on the next one, which is the blue two. Alex now just looking for a push out zone. Oh, cue ball scratches. Mistake there from Pius Labudis. 7, 8, 9 to get on the hill. Alex already been in the final in the first event here 5 years ago, losing to Petri Makkonen. He's in the final again. And he's one step closer to the elusive first place. Alex Kazakis on the hill, leading Bios Labutis 10-8. Bios is up breaking next to stay in the match. Just using a little cluster to pot the one. A little bump there, so he's got distance now. The 3-6 combination is looking good. Get position first. favourable. A little nudge. And then back for that four ball. Five balls remaining for the title. Getting ever closer, 8 and 9 ball for Alex Kazakis. Claim the crown. And this is it, the 9 ball for Alex Kazakis. The new Shaolin Open champion, Alex Kazakis from Greece. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Stay tuned, they'll show the award ceremony, I'm sure. Alex getting the trophy and a nice sum of cash to go with it. There'll be more action coming up later tonight with the Longoni 9 Ball League. Also starting tomorrow is the Euro Tour. Hope you enjoyed it and tune in again. We'll see you again soon. Bye bye for now.
It was a great honor to be in this tournament, and this year, Estonian, the best of Estonia is from Greece, so that's the way it is. But now, ladies and gentlemen, let's start. First, Tata Talent Open, third place. Please welcome Tobias Bonger from Germany. Gentlemen, it is my honor to announce the second place.
Vilius Labutis from Lithuania. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the grand prize and the first place. Today, he is the best of the best. He is Alex Kazakis from Greece. Ceremony of Dynamics Billiards Estonian Open. So please join us. Thank you. So I have to ask, how was the tournament? How was it being in Estonia?
Good. I love Estonia. It's one of my favorite countries. Especially Italian. The tournament was good, I was feeling pretty good, playing decent, but at the final didn't go my way, the break wasn't working, so I had to grind, missed a few key shots. As of Alex, he played good in the situations he needed to, and he pulled out wins, so congrats to him. And I'm looking forward to Euro.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give applause. Second place, Vilius Labutis. And now the winner. The champion of Estonia, how does it feel?
Well, it feels great, really, to be the champion out of so many great players. I'm feeling really lucky and really happy.
And can you describe your opponent? How was the final? Is he good?
He's very good. He's really good. And we had a small talk some months ago, and he told me that he wanted to follow his dream. And if you remember, I told you, you have to follow it, you know, because you have to give 100% to what you're doing. And when you give your 100%, then you, well, I lost a little bit of brain, you know. But just believe in yourself and, you know, I support you also. He's a very good player.
Thank you. Let's make a big applause. Alex Kazakis, please. And thank you, guys. Congratulations. So, ladies and gentlemen, and all the players, can I ask you please join us in the front of the stage, because you will see something that you maybe never seen before. We have opening ceremony starting in 2 minutes, so please join us, everybody, on the front of the stage, because I can tell you that today in opening ceremony, we will see, oh my God, he's an Estonian master of slackline. We will see here Estonian superstar and the woman who will present Estonian Eurovision, Annika. We will see here the king of the drums, Jan. So we're gonna have here Steve and all the girls and everyone. So it's gonna be huge. It's gonna be exciting. So please, everybody, join me. And it's going to be happening on our side. So, just a second, a few seconds more. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to start. Don't look down. There's nothing happening there. Look up, because everything is happening just there. Let's start with the opening ceremony.